in the city they call the Big Apple, where everyone sleeps, but not everybody dreams. One man vowed to change the entire face of music. His name was Mark Uccelli. And on that fateful evening, Mark got a call from Justine Doswell. Little did he know, he would be heading for the Emerald Shores of Ireland.